Educational technologies have the potential to transform how we teach and learn, but realizing that potential is a significant challenge. To be effective, these technologies need to be designed based on what we know about how people learn and how they interact with technology. Learning, however, is not a straightforward matter. Knowledge can be as complex as the students and groups of students engaged in learning. That's why it's helpful to have an understanding of the existing educational theories, frameworks, and rich history of previous efforts that can inform the design of learning experiences. Hello, I'm Eric Klopfer. I'm a professor of education at MIT, where I run the Scheller Teacher Education Program and the Education Arcade. You're here because you have an interest in the enterprise of educational technology, be it the development aspects, product design, or the underlying theories. So, welcome to Design Development of Educational Technology, the first of MIT's EdTechX course series. We hope and expect that you come from a variety of backgrounds with varied experience in education and/or technology. This course is different, or at least I hope it is. We're not only trying to teach you about some important past and present educational technologies and good pedagogical practices, but we're also trying to practice what we preach through the course itself. Throughout this course, we'll travel across the nation to talk with a variety of experts working with educational technology, including educators, researchers, and developers. Through interviews, informal lectures, and on-location case studies, we'll hear more about the tools they designed, the theories their designs were based on, and what they found out about how they were used. This course culminates in a final project, a Kickstarter-style pitch for a new educational technology that will serve as proof of your learning. There'll be no grades. This is your chance to design your own technology-based learning experience and gather feedback from your peers. The real source of learning in this course, however, comes from you. Throughout this 6-week course, you'll be an active participant, engaging with the exciting ideas introduced in the course through your projects and your interactions with fellow learners. In fact, developing this course is part of our own process here at MIT of discovering what works best in online learning environments. This is only the beginning. Educational technology is a rapidly expanding field. But the best practitioners know that you can't just mash education and technology together carelessly. It's a delicate process to develop technology from an educational approach, and here at Design Development of Educational Technology, we'll show you how. We're excited to begin the adventure with you.